Sir, this is Dr. Megan. It's her first day over here.
Yeah, I've heard about her. Hello, Detective. Welcome to the world of demons.
World of demons? Who are you then? Don't you belong to this world too?
Well, I didn't. But I don't know if I do now.
All of us are angels and all of us are demons. It just depends on whose life we're talking about. We play different roles in different lives.
Well, I'm tired of the smell now. You want to join me for a smoke?
Sure.
So, why did you come to this big city? I heard you requested it.
So did you. I wanted to see the demons. Demons that live here.
Trust me, you're gonna find a lot of them here.
Hey David, you'd wanna see this?
Well, a friend of mine is hosting a party tonight. Going alone is boring. Wanna join me?
Sure, I'll be there.
Why did you bring me here? It's fun with them.
For a smoke.
I don't have my bag.
I have it. You left it during the smoke break. Drink first.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Now can I have it, ma'am?
Sure. So what are the updates on the case?
It's a bit messy. I have to meet William.
William Somerset.
He's a retired detective. He's smart.
Hey, are you okay?
Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
Come get up, I'll take you home.
It's fine. I have to go to William's place anyway. I'll manage.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Smile, though your heart is aching.
Hey man,
smile,
how are you?
Even though it's breaking.
How can I help you?
It's just this case. It's messing with my head. I thought I would talk to somebody experienced about it. I can't put anything in my mouth right now.
Can I get a cigarette?
Oh yeah, sure. Your fear and sorrow.
Smile and maybe tomorrow. Lighter.
See the sun come shining through. For you, light up your face.
We found a body on top of the hill. No proof, no paper, no history, nothing. Just came there to die.
Must be an immigrant.
Oh God, please don't drag me into this again.
Here are some papers, go through them. You'll know more about the case. That's the time you I'm not feeling well right now. Keep on I gotta trying. Go.
Smile, what's the use of crying?
Hello?
You'll find
what? That life is what? Still I'm coming. Worthwhile.
If you just smile.
We got a call early in the morning. His mate called us.
Why didn't you tell me then?
I called you a lot. You didn't pick up.
Shit! I was here last night. He was alright.
Well, forensic reports will be here soon. For now, all that we know is that he was poisoned. We'll know more soon enough.
Are you okay, David?
No, I'm not. He called me and I didn't pick up. I was here last night, he was breathing, and when he needed me, I wasn't there.
Calm down. There's something I need to tell you before you're gone. William died due to ricin, the poison. It was in the cigarette you gave him last night.
What?
Yesterday you got dizzy in the pub. It was not you, it was the drink. I made you sick so that you wouldn't smoke. You had to live. You have to be alive.
Why? Why would you do that? You didn't even know William.
David, hands up. We got the forensic report. Your fingerprints were found on the cigarette that was poisoned. On the ground, now.
Can I get a minute with him, officer? Do you know my full name? Megan William Somerset. I'm that child you wanted to abort. My mother ran away. He wanted to kill me, so I killed him.